Drinks by the Grand City Hall in New York. Meet a delegate for us, he was rich far and aft, and how the trade winds drove her, she had 20 trimmers. She stood several blasts, and they called her the Irish Rover. Now there was Barney McGee from the banks of the Lee, there was Hogan from County Tyrone. There was Barney McGurk, who was of work, and the chap from with me stayed below. We had Slugger O'Toole, who was drunk as a rule, and finding Tracy from Dover, and young man McCann. The banks of the pond was the skipper of the Irish Rover. Where we had 1 million bags of the best Sligo rag, we had 2 million barrels of gold. We had 4 million barrels of bone. We had 5 million hogs and 6 million dogs and 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million sights, both blind horses might in the hold of the Irish Rover. When the mizzen broke up and the ship lost her way in a fog. Deep fog, and the wheel of the crew was reduced down to two, as Mr. and the captain's old dog. Where the ship struck a rock, oh Lord, what a shock, it made